Hey guys, I'm Ashoka from Gizbot and we are here in China where Honor has launched its latest flagship smartphone, Honor Magic. It comes at a price point of ₹40,000 approximately in the Indian currency and packs some really cool software features besides its appealing hardware and eye-catching design. It sports a 5.09-inch Quad HD AMOLED display and dual curved edges. Here we have a 3.5mm headphone jack, Type-C USB port, a SIM card slot and a speaker unit. The right side of the smartphone has volume rockers and power button made out of metal. The rear side of the handset is quite glossy, which makes the Honor Magic a fingerprint magnet, and you can see the fingerprints on this rear panel. Here we have a dual camera setup with dual LED flashlight. Coming onto the front, Honor Magic sports a 5.09-inch Quad HD AMOLED curved display that offers a resolution of 1440x2560 pixels. This accounts to 577 pixels per inch, which makes everything like text, icon, images and everything else looks amazingly sharp and crisp. A home button is also provided at the bottom of the display, which is also a fingerprint sensor and back button. Unlike other Honor devices, there's no touch capacitive buttons on Honor Magic. Let's get into settings panel to find out more about the specification, features and hardware of this smartphone. So as you can see, Honor Magic has 64GB of internal memory, out of which 54GB is available for usage. The smartphone has 2900mAh battery unit to support Quad HD display. Although the battery capacity is small, Honor says the charge speed is very fast and it takes 30 minutes to charge the handset to 90%. Honor Magic is powered by company's very own octa-core Kirin 950 chipset paired up with 4GB of RAM to take care of multitasking. A swipe up from the bottom of the display gives you a quick setting panel with all the required functions such as Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, Torch, display, audio settings and more. Talking more about the Quad HD display, the colors pops out quite well and these images in gallery looks quite sharp and vibrant. Besides, the 5.09-inch screen size makes the handset quite compact to use with one hand. The software performance looks quite decent. The smartphone runs on Android 6.0 Marshmallow and it will definitely get Android 7.0 Nougat in future. Honor Magic features a 12 megapixel dual camera setup at the rear, and just like the previous handsets from company, the P9 and Honor 8, the camera on Honor Magic is also capable to offer some great images. It is quick to capture a shot and as you can see, the results are quite satisfactory. The rear camera uses an f2.2 aperture and large 1.4 micropixels to deliver on photography. Coming on to the front of this smartphone, it has an 8 megapixel selfie camera with f2.0 aperture that also shoots decent images. The front camera also wastes no time in capturing a shot and images show good detailing. This is a sample shot that I just took from the 8 megapixel selfie camera of Honor Magic. As you can see, the colors looks vivid because it uses an AMOLED panel, but the detailing is fine. Besides, Honor Magic also offers all the required camera modes and filters to let you experiment with the images you capture. A swipe left in the camera offers interface that lists all the features. The Pro mode in the feature list allows you to change ISO, shutter speed, exposure, white balance and focus to get the desired results. In addition to the Pro photo mode, you also get Pro video mode, which we have seen previously in Honor 8 and Huawei P9. It also lets you tweak the ISO, exposure and other settings to get the desired results. A swipe on the right side gives you camera settings panel. Here you can customize the image and video's resolution, change the film and photo mode as per your liking. Besides, you can also activate object tracking and adjust color balance of the images you capture. Besides these hardware features, the highlight of Honor Magic is its smart digital assistant that is deeply integrated into smartphone software to improve the overall experience. What Honor calls as Magic Live System, it tracks Honor's usage pattern and offers predictive information similar to Google Now that offers traffic alerts and other useful information. It offers customized recommendations based on users' social conversations via instant messaging apps. And this is not it. Honor Magic also features intelligent sensor and face recognition technology to ensure privacy. The smartphone front has widescreen sensor, the first of its kind, that upon activation allows users to unlock the phone by simply looking at the screen. Moreover, with the face code intelligent recognition feature, the smartphone only displays the arriving notification when it successfully verifies that it's the Honor face and not someone else. Last but not the least, Honor Magic also features a newly designed SIM card slot that takes in 2 nano SIM cards stacked in vertical fashion as opposed to standard SIM card placement we have seen in previously in dual SIM smartphones. Sadly, there's no option to expand the internal 64GB storage of the smartphone. So this was pretty much everything about the latest flagship smartphone, the Honor Magic. There's no word about its availability in the Indian market, but stay tuned on Gizmod YouTube channel for more updates on the Honor Magic smartphone. This is Rohit Arora signing off from Gizmod. Thanks for watching.